recording session, and this was Roy Hitt's song back in 60-something.
Let's go.